Hello everyone, I'm Monica Yadav. On behalf of SAG Infotech, would like to take you through a brief introduction of our software. SAG Infotech designs software for CA, CS and other professionals. The software which we will be taking you through today is service tax software, which is used basically for service tax and return filing. Now go for the first option, click on master. Then click on client info, where you go click add new client, then option are given there, fill the basic detail regarding the client and then go for the next option which premises detail and detail of services provided, fill the basic office premises detail and then go for the next option service applicable. Here you select the services regarding to the client, then back. Here we given a option, generate template and import Excel, where you can import client regarding basic data through Excel and then back. You can also data import from ST1. Exit this option. There are some other option given like services, due dates, notification, service tax, interest rates. Then go for the next option, forms. Here we will give you all service tax regarding forms like ST1, ST3, ST4. For example, we go for the ST3 new forms. Select the client. Then window is appear here. You mention the service tax detail like service wise detail, payment detail and source document detail which have to fill according to your requirement. Here you fill detail as per service provider and as for service receiver. Then back. After filing the all details, we give you the four types of generating e-returns like Excel, XML, online and pre-return. For example, if you want to do e-return by e-return Excel option, select the option. Here we provide you as per department given Excel, then import from Excel, update client information and interest calculation is also option here. Then we go for the ACC login. You can mention your ID and password and then go for the department sites and then go for the SANVIT register. Here you can fill your SANVIT detail, then go for the SANVIT summary. You can check your filled. You can check here your summary. Then go back and go for the service mapping option. Selecting this option, you can selecting mapping according to the year. Then go back and next option is blank forms. Here we give you all some blank forms. You select the forms and you can download Word or PDF formats as per your requirements. Then back and go for the next option is reports. By using this option, you can take out the report regarding the work you done for the client. Some other reports are there like registration detail, applied and pending, challan register, returns and service detail. Then go back for the next option is miscellaneous information. Here you can search the PIN code number, STD code, IST code and you can validate your PAN and TAN verification and then go for the exit. Then next option is backup and restore. After this, by using this option, you can take a complete backup of software and by using restore option, you can restore the backup. A software generate GIF file for a backup. And then next option is backup and restore clients. Now next option is backup and restore client. You can take a single client backup as well and restore same. Then next option is SMS. These are the newly added feature. SMS option where you can send the SMS to your client regarding for pending work or return work. This option is chargeable. Then next option is email. You can also attach any file. Then next option is tools. By using this option, you can calculate your calculation. By using password, you can set a password on your client and then refresh data for refreshing your client data. Then go for the next option is setting option. By using this option, you can set a password on software and by printers, you can set your printer setting. Next is help menu. It's a simple help manual how to use the software. Next, this is the demo software. This is a demo version software and next option is register option. By using this option, you can register to your software after purchasing. You get the activation details on your mail. Fill the detail and activate your software. That was all about the software. For further details, please visit our website saginfotech.com and you can give us a call on 0141 4072300. Thank you. Have a nice day.